In this simulation, we're looking at chemical equilibrium for gas phase reaction. Simple A goes, in this case, A goes to 2B, where we can change the number 2 to 3 halves, 1 half. And we have two options. So here, let's look at a snapshot of what this looks like. We're showing the constant pressure option. So select the pressure with the pressure slider. And then what the simulation then calculates is the number of moles at equilibrium, where we start with 5 moles of A at 1.2 bar, and then we let it go to equilibrium, and because 2 moles of B form for every mole of A, number of moles A plus B, of course, is greater than 5. We also have the option of adding inert to see what effect that has on the equilibrium. And the simulation calculates the final volume in this case. And the piston then moves up or down as we change the starting pressure or as we add more inert to the system. And the idea here is, one, to observe the effect of adding an inert and should understand why that's going to affect the reaction, how it's going to have a different effect if it's A goes to B or A goes to 1/2 B instead of 2B. And the other is to look at equilibrium in a constant volume system. So again, we start with 5 moles and we select the pressure to start with, but the pressure is going to change as we go to equilibrium. And likewise, we can add inert to that system. And so the bar graph is the number of moles. And of course, this changes as we move the sliders. And so we'll look at the simulation to understand the behavior a little better. So here we're looking at the simulation. We're looking at the case where we have 1 mole of A reacting to form 2 moles of B. And this is the constant pressure. If I increase the pressure, of course, volume's less because we are fixing the number of moles of A initially. But increasing the pressure, you notice, pushes the equilibrium to more A and less B. If I instead add an inert, now I'm pushing equilibrium to make more B and less A because inert is lowering the partial pressures. If I instead look at 1 mole of A forms 1 mole of B, and this is gas phase reaction, then the inert doesn't make a difference because we don't have a mole change, so pressure doesn't affect reaction. But look at the constant volume case. Now the initial pressure just determines what our initial volume is, and then that initial volume is fixed. So the initial pressure, A goes to B, pressure doesn't change. If I look at A goes to 2B, notice now that the final pressure is 0.82, whereas the initial pressure was 0.6. The volume was fixed. If I increase the pressure initially, that just decreases the initial volume. Then that initial volume, of course, is our fixed value. So let's back that off a bit. If I add inert, notice nothing happens for any of these reactions. The inert has no effect because we're assuming ideal gases. The inert doesn't change the partial pressures, doesn't change anything in the equilibrium expression. So looking at these two cases, we can see how equilibrium is affected by pressure and by the presence of inert under two conditions, constant pressure and constant volume.